decision. If the appeal fails, he will have 30 days to close the abortuaries or sell them, especially if convicted on the South Carolina charges. He still faces a $36 million judgment in connection with a botched abortion procedure in Florida. I'm Charlie Butts.
Thousands of Muslims.